feel like About You gets a resource to inner city kids that they don't necessarily always have access to, from academics to recruiting to strength training. And it might be a kid who potentially could have been a five-star athlete and a Heisman Award winner, but he just had no guidance. He went to the wrong high school, never got recruited, and thought playing in the street was just going to get him recruited somehow.
And that, for me, was always mind-boggling, that you had so many kids with so much raw ability, whether it be in the classroom, on the field, or all together. There just wasn't enough adults telling them what direction they had to go in to achieve their goals.
For me, being a basketball player, being like, you know, I'm around these football players and they're putting up big numbers. And you know, when I get around other basketball players, to me, I'm putting up big numbers. So it's like, it's motivation and it's just something that drives you all the time.